Hey, let's go where someone can't see us.
I'm so glad to see you. It feels like forever since I saw you last, and it's so great to have you at my house.
I'm sensing something weird is going on. I must stop it. Elias, are you in the bathroom?
Yeah, Callie. Leave me alone.
Are you alone in there?
Why would I not be alone in the bathroom? I mean, I am pooping, after all.
Something's going on. I think that he must have Diamond in there. I'm gonna go tell Mommy.
That was close.
Yeah, you're right. We're gonna have to be quiet.
Okay.
Oh, Mommy!
What, Callie?
I think something's going on with Elias. He's in the bathroom, but I don't think he's alone.
Why would he have someone in the bathroom with him?
I don't know. Maybe you should go look.
Why would I even go and look and see if there was something in the bathroom with him? I mean, that would be weird.
I just think something weird is going on, and I think that you should look.
I hate to say it, but you're just not going to be able to talk that much if someone's listening, because there's so many people in this house, of course. You understand that. So let's just practice you not talking that much. And I won't talk that much either, because it would be weird if I were talking to someone while I was in the bathroom alone. So, you ready to not talk? Good job. That's perfect.
Look, I just think that you need to go check on him.
Whatever, Callie.
You're gonna get caught.
Elias, what are you doing in there?
Oh my gosh, it's my mom. Careful, don't talk. I'm going to the bathroom, Mom. What else would I be doing in here?
Well, Callie seems to think you're not alone in there.
Duh, that's so weird. Why would Callie say that? Please leave now.
Well, just why don't you come on out and we can talk about it?
I can't.
Why not?
Because I'm on the toilet.
Okay, well, this all seems very suspicious, so why don't you just open up?
What are we gonna do?
I have no idea.